Hello everyone, today I'm going to teach you how to fly ILS landing of 777. Okay, let's get started. This is the initial status of 777 PMDG. Turn on nav light first. All your lights can be on. And change your fuel to 10%. Remember to shut down fuel pump center. Okay, let's look at CDU. Click FMC. Region, whatever. Click departure, arrival. Arrival. We are in 05 left. Click ILS. 05 left. And click Jamie. Activate. Execute. Okay. Double click. Reverse. Whatever. Cruise altitude 3000. Coast index 100. Thrust limited. TO2 climb 2. Takeoff flap 5. CG double click. Wait a second. V-speed is not available. Go to departure. 25 left. Execute. Go to legs. Click Jamie. And paste. Okay, V-speed is available. V1, 142. VR, 147. V2, 157. Set V2 on your MCP. 157. Turn on your FD, flight director. Set runway heading. Set your cruise altitude. Armed LNAV and VNAV. Okay, we are ready. Turn on weather radar. And first officer seat, turn on terrain radar. Trim 6.75. flap 5. Okay, let's go. Release parking brake.
Approaching 05. On runway 05.
Press toga. Gear up. Autopilot's on. Set flap 1. Maintain 3,000 feet. Set flap 0. We are over speed, sorry. Extend speed. We don't need to go to JV, it's too far. We can turn left at ankle. Here, ankle. altitude hold. Ready for turn left. Select, turn left, and we can go down to 2500. Armed localizer. Reduce speed to 220 knots. Minimum 300. Localizer. Armed approach mode. Localizer captured. You can change your navigation display to approach mode, but it's not necessary. Set flap 1. Reduce speed to 200 knots. Arm your speed brake. Test here. Landing data, flap 30, speed 140 knots. Set flap 5. Gear down. Reduce speed to 180 knots. Set flat 4. Select. max speed 145 knots.
Approaching minimums. 200. Minimums.
Autopilot off. Thrust idle.
50. 40.
Sink rate.
10.
Reverse idle. Okay, thanks for watching.